Today, William Mo Cowan will be sworn into office as an interim U.S. Senator. Governor Patrick selected Cowan last week to temporarily fill John Kerry's seat after he resigned to become Secretary of State. Cowan will take the oath of office from Vice President Joe Biden in the Senate chamber, followed by a ceremonial swearing-in later on. The governor said he would only appoint someone to the interim seat who would not run in the special election in June.